Good thing it was Phil's TV. Phil, that's a skateboard.
That's a home theater TV you destroyed, you know. What?
Are you supposed to be the mover here?
Yeah.
Well, you're fire.
It's out of the house.
We're totally just gonna have to buy all new furniture.
Wait!
Tell you the truth, I didn't like any of this furniture anyway. But all this furniture that we carried out is all demolished. There's nothing that you can salvage at all.
Stay on! Stay on! Stay on!
Oh.
Oh, my knees and my nuts. Oh, God, that thing got me so bad.
Missed a girl?
What are you talking about?
Have you?
What kind of stupid question?
I don't know. You act like a stupid jerk off.
You do.
Show me, if I were across the room, show me how you might see me. I'm all the way on the other side now, and you want to notice me and get in my pants like a scheming.
I'm sitting next to you. Why am I going to pretend?
Just go ahead.
What?
Tell me how you seduce a girl at the bar and get her looking at you. Give me the look. Wink at me.
Get my attention. Go, babe. Come here. Come here, let me see you got nice breath.
Are you you nice all neighbor? Screwed up in huh? the head.
You're a hooker, ain't you?
Don't you ever say that to me.
Where's the best place to take a girl? A nice girl.
Hooters. Yeah, you have fun there. You get to watch other girls in case you get boring. And then have some nice